divide 425 by 5. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 425 here, 5 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 4, here 5. 4 smaller than 5. So we should take two numbers, 42. A number close to 42 in 5 table is 5 8s 40. Now we should subtract, we get 2. After this, bring down the beside number. So 5 down, so 25. When do we get 25? In 5 table, 5 5s 25. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.